looking to pamper that special someone this Christmas, you might want to consider treating them to some luxurious beauty buys. Please do. So for those of you looking for a little extra gift inspiration that won't break the bank, beauty expert Trina McCarthy joins this morning with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of her top picks. It's not easy. It's not easy.
Somebody had to do it. Okay.
Somebody had to go to Boots and go online and do all my research and then have them all brought out to the house so I could play with them so that I've done all the hard work for you.
Oh, you worked so hard.
Yeah.
It's wiping and dabbing on and carnaging and doing for you.
You can actually get great value in beauty products at Christmas time, particularly in these sort of box presents.
Exactly. Gift sets are always great value, particularly this Soap and Glory one, our first one here.
So it's called a Bubblax.
It is.
What are the best?
I am very excited about this one because, first of all, I'm a huge Soap and Glory fan. But look what it comes in, first of all.
It's very impressive.
Every year they work with like a graphic designer and illustrator, so you can repurpose this afterwards. I'd love to have done a live boxing of this, but there's so many products in it. Here we are. All of these, there's 12 full size products in this. So
I mean, I like the full size box.
Exactly. So you have things like the Righteous Body Butter.
Yeah, the loads of that. It is absolutely
amazing.